This is the last leather belt you'll ever buy.